I am now at the 3shape booth here at the IDS 2017 in Cologne, and I have the pleasure to introduce my next interview guest, who is the Vice President Product Strategy, and his name is Mr. Rune Fisker. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
In 2015, you have mentioned that the market for intraoral scanners is going to become very much bigger. And you thought also that one third of all the dentists in the US are going to buy intraoral scanners. Was this trend confirmed? Because you said it's going to happen within the next 12 months.
Yeah, so there's been a tremendous growth in our sales last year. And we see even stronger numbers now in the market survey, where we see that up to 50% of dentists that plan to purchase a scanner in the next 2 years. So we really see a massive pickup on purchase interest of intraoral scanning, and we believe we are at a tipping point right now.
And how do you see the future of that market segment?
No, it's going to develop very interestingly. It's really going to go that we believe eventually every dentist will have an intraoral scanner, and it will be in every chair, and you will eventually scan every patient every time. So it's very exciting.
It is very exciting. And you have also introduced that Trios 3, which is one of the most modern intraoral scanners at the time now. And it's very user friendly, and it has also a very short treatment time. In the context of treatment, how do you consider the time factor?
No, I mean, there's no doubt today with the modern intraoral scanning technology, you are saving a lot of time. You can scan a patient, you know, in a few minutes, which is faster than it even takes to settle the conventional impression material. So there's no doubt that you're saving a lot of time beside all the digital benefits you're generally having.
For me as a patient, that's very good to hear, I must say. But you have also introduced the Trios 3, but also the Trios 3 Mono. They're both based on the same technology, but what are the difference between the two?
Yes, so we have actually now three different scanners, because we launched even a third one here at IDS. But our current portfolio is the wired Trios 3, and we have the mono version, which is a black and white. And then here at IDS, we introduced our new Trios wireless. So it's really a significant different scanner and different scan experience, because it's the first wireless intraoral scanner in the world. And it's really give great benefit both for the patient, but also for the dentist working into the chair.
And how do you see the future of 3shape concerning intraoral scanners?
No, we believe this is going to boom over the next many years, and we're going to conquer the world and change the way dentistry is going. And I really believe this is very exciting times.
Due to the introduction of CAD/CAM, a laboratory and practice application merge more and more. How do you see this trend, and what kind of role does it play for the future developments of 3shape?
No, there's no doubt that we have seen this trend going on for quite some time, that labs and clinics are merging more and more. We see much more labs coming into clinics. So we think this is a very exciting trend, and we will cater with digital solutions both for the lab and for the clinic, and for the opportunity for those to cooperate. So we are excited about that trend. So.
And how do you see the IDS 2017? Like, what kind of expectations did you have, and how do you see it now?
I mean, I always have very high expectations of IDS. I love IDS. And I think it's been yet another fantastic ideas. A lot of great new innovations, both in the 3shape booth, but also in other places. So I think it's been another fantastic show. You know, in 3shape, we call it the World Championship in dental, for good reasons.
For good reason, which you seem to win. Thank you so much. Rune Fisker, ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President, Product Strategy, thank you so much.
Thank you.